that moment.
When you do intake, do you ever have a bunch of color palettes in front of the people that you do work with and say, hey, how does this make you feel? Do you get a certain feeling from this?
So the intakes actually are non-art. Mm-hmm. We don't
so
do
just
art.
Completely no art, no color, yeah. No nothing.
The
not
first
even picking
time,
it.
We yeah. don't even do art, actually. Mm-hmm. We're just talking about the person.
Yeah.
We intertwine art making in the first and second and third sessions and then so on.
Mm-hmm.
But most professionals will let you know that usually we mostly do talk therapy most of the time, because mm-hmm. sometimes people are not even used to making art, so then it takes time to get them to start with something.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, we definitely have a lot of directives connected to what they need. Some are assessments that are definitely like research based.
Yeah.
And those are really helpful because you can get a lot of information and you can record. How do you say that word?
Record. You were close. You got it. You okay. got it. You I think for that one, that was just a pronunciation moment. Sorry. You were there.
Yeah. You can like do the record of like them progressing from like, let's say that you did an assessment the first mm-hmm. year you were meeting with them.
Yeah.
And then at the second year you did it again, and how the progress went, or how did they interact images or colors, or it's really impressive. I've been learning so much. It's been amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
Have you ever thought of what life would be like without art?
Mm.
Oh, that's a moment. That was a moment right there. I apologize if that was too personal.
No. I don't know.
Uh-huh.
I don't think I've ever envisioned my life without it. Wow, that's very interesting. I think no, because even nature is art itself, mm-hmm. by itself.
That's technically what inspires art.
That should inspire everything in life, to be honest. Because with nature, we're nothing, to be honest. Sometimes there's this perception that we control our surroundings.
Oh, we don't.
And that nature is just like one aspect in our lives, and that, yeah, it's just, no.
No, it's not comforting.
It's our habit. It's our habitat. Like, we are animals in nature. Like, they, you know, the environment has everything above us.
Yeah.
So.
I think in the household I grew up in,
mm-hmm.
we didn't have a lot of art, because I was like, look, you need to get your education, you need to get a good job.
Yeah.
If you don't do those things, you're going to struggle. Mm-hmm. And we didn't come here Jamaican in order for you to struggle.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I didn't have a lot of art moments.
Mm. I'm curious if it was because art was connected to having luxury.
I think art was connected to people take advantage of the artists.
Mm-hmm.
And if you were an athlete, that was connected to a talent that other people would get to use that you would never get to fulfill.
Gotcha.
And you would never really be paid your just due for what your actual value is.
Gotcha.
So my parents were big on, look, you get the education, no one could ever take that away from you.
Mm-hmm. Which is very interesting, because I also think that nobody can take the art out of me.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, it's that concept of integrating it. Because I do remember my mom having that background.
Mm-hmm.
She exposed me to it early on. So I definitely, it's a privilege, because I do see where there's families that really can't make it happen because there's no resources, or there's not simply communities that they can give, you know, they can get their kids to.
Yeah.
But there's so many ways to make it happen. Like, there's so many ways to integrate it that it's not a luxury.
Yeah.
Because I think that's what gets it to be a bigger wall.
Mm-hmm.
Because it gets to that zone of like, no, the rich do that.
Yeah.
The people that have money do that.
Mm-hmm.
We cannot do art therapy. That's super elitistic. Like, no.
And then your life starts to be framed by other people who aren't even a part of your life.
Right. Yeah. So, again, access and like trying to bring down that wall, mm-hmm. is definitely one of the things that I want to really focus on when I'm done.